Hey there.
Well, guys, no time for the intro. I've found it. The true purpose of a toilet. It's a portal to your world. I know. Well, that's my hunch, at least. We're gonna test it out. And maybe I will see you there. Okay, here we go.
Oh my god, it smells so bad.
Whoa, it worked! Oh, hey!
Aren't you Blocko from Life Noggin?
In the flesh. Well, Pixel, I guess.
Oh my god, I don't even have time to freak out. I'm on a date and it's going awful and I need to stress cry in this stall, so if you could just—
Well, what's wrong?
Well, everything is going wrong.
Also, where am I?
Wait, you know things. How do I become better at dating?
Well, I don't really know too much about dating. I don't think—
Please, you gotta help me out. I am so desperate and I am talking to an animation.
Okay. How about this? I'll help you as best as I can, using science, of course, and you can take me around Los Angeles and show me the sights.
Yeah, fine, whatever. Just tell me what to do.
Well, where's your date?
Can't believe she left. I didn't think it was going that bad.
Phil, there are plenty of fish in the sea.
I know. I've already seen your video on that. There has to be some kind of invisible force at play here, right?
Actually, yeah. They're called pheromones.
Are you about to start doing that thing where you have a bunch of information pour out and there's infographics?
You see, pheromones are substances emitted by an organism to help elicit a certain behavioral or psychological response in other organisms of the same species. They're carried in the air, received by the nose, and then they can go to places like the brain. The first one was found with silkworm moths, but since then, they've been found in other animals like pigs, hamsters, and even goldfish. There's still some controversy, though, over whether or not they exist with you humans.
Huh. I didn't know that.
Well, that's kind of what I'm here for.
This is a joke. It's just a joke ringtone. You
answer the phone, Phil.
Sure. Hey there.
Hey, Phil, I'm so sorry. I had to run and take care of a family thing.
Oh, it's no worries.
I was wondering if you'd like to have dinner tonight as a redo? If you're busy, I understand.
Oh, no. I'm not busy at all. I'm free all the time. Not all the time. I do things sometimes. I just, tonight sounds great. How about 7? Same place?
That sounds good to me.
All right, it's a date.
I thought it was already a date.
See you soon.
Bye.
Phil. Philium.
Why did I say 7? That's not even enough time to panic. You still need to tell me what to do.
Whoa, okay, hold on. Everything you're feeling is normal. When you're attracted to someone, your dopamine levels rise like a giant wave. Your serotonin levels also drop, which helps boost your desire and can cause you to focus on little else other than your potential partner. These changing chemicals in your body can help explain why humans start blushing, have sweaty palms, and even have their hearts go aflutter, speeding like a race car whenever they like someone. In this case, that someone is Katie.
Yeah, but what if she—
Never saw the sun? Good question. Well, you see, this—
What? No. What if she doesn't like me?
Oh. Well, I think she likes you. I mean, I don't know too much about dating, but she still wants to hang out with you, so that's gotta be a good sign, right?
You're right. I can do this. I can totally do this. I can't do this. I totally can't do this.
Yes, you can. This is all just science, okay? It's not some mystical force. Act like she's a person, and you're gonna be okay. Plus, if things go south, just start saying a bunch of facts.
Why would I do that?
Oh, I don't know. It just always worked for me, so that's what I do.
Oh, here she comes. Hide.
Oh, good luck. Ow, hey, I'm still in here.
Oh, my bad.
I'm so sorry again.
Oh, don't even worry about it. I hope everything's okay.
No, yeah, my brother had a flat tire, so I had to be the hero.
Oh, well, I'm glad everything's okay now.
So what have you been up to since we last saw each other?
Oh, you know, just hanging out.
Hey there, real quick. Sorry to interrupt. Just dropping off some chips and salsa. Salsa's really bad. Please don't eat it. I will be right back to take care of you guys, okay?
Thank you.
So have you seen any good movies recently?
Yeah, I just watched a short documentary on birds.
Oh, really? Can you give me any cool bird facts?
Did you know that some birds eat other birds?
What are you doing?
Well, you couldn't think of a fact, so I helped.
Who is this cute little guy?
Oh, hey there. My name is Blocko.
Hi, Blocko. Why are you in his shirt pocket?
He was just,
Phil is acting the way he's acting because
he gets a little loopy sometimes.
Oh, you want to talk loopy? You made friends with an animation you found in the toilet.
Oh, please, tell me more.
Certainly. After he found me in the bathroom, he asked me for—
Oh, you know, we don't really need to get into that right now.
Phil, don't be so modest. He's all sweaty because he finds you attractive. This is all science.
This is a nightmare.
When people find each other attractive, things can happen outside the body that you can see. Besides Phil's sweaty palms here, your pupils can dilate when you like someone, opening up in an unconscious reaction. Not only that, but Phil partially has you, Katie, to blame for all those bags under his eyes. In the early stages of liking someone, it can be common for you humans to lose out on sleep since you get all restless thinking about the other person.
You sure do know a lot of stuff.
Oh, stop it. Leave a comment.
Don't encourage him.
Well, I like you too. And your bio said you play D&D, so that's a plus.
See? This is wonderful! You guys can both be sweaty. Oh, okay. This is where you guys fall for each other. So, I'll leave you two alone to talk about nerdy stuff, and I'm gonna go find the chef and ask him for some pizza bagels.
Excuse me. Okay, so, what class do you play in D&D?
Definitely a rogue. A half-elf rogue.
No way, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, what about you?
Aarakocra Ranger.
Cool.
Yeah, right? It sounds like it'd be really hard to play. Actually, not that hard to play. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Oh, hey, what's up?
It's time to go on our adventure, remember?
Right, maybe we could do it tomorrow.
Everything okay?
Katie! Oh, does she already live here?
Hi, Blocko.
Would you like to come explore LA with us?
You know, I'm sure she's got a lot of stuff.
Sure.
Okay, why not?
Hooray! You know, I've always wanted to see the Hollywood sign. Did you know that the Hollywood sign was made—
How about we get there first before we start going off, huh?
Okay, you got it. Katie, is it just me or does Phil seem annoyed? Thank you to my friend Cam from Cam's Creations. He helped bring me into the real world. Cam makes incredibly entertaining videos using visual effects over on his channel. Check it out now and tell him Blocko sent you.